All right, we're back on Wake Up Today, 6:09 now.
All right, having your car towed can be a very, very frustrating experience. But how does it all get started?
It's a question one of our viewers had for today's Ask HPD segment.
Aloha, I'm Captain Andrew Lum. We have two questions today regarding vehicles being towed. The first question comes from Dolly Lee. What is the protocol for towing an illegally parked vehicle? Dolly, if the vehicle is in violation, such as blocking driveways, fire hydrants, or parking in a towway zone, call 911. An officer will be sent to analyze the situation. If the vehicle is in violation, the officer will inform dispatchers and cite the vehicle. If the vehicle is parked in such a manner as to fit the criteria for towing, then the city contracted tow company will be notified. Not all vehicles parked illegally are towed. This other question is from Will. Who do I call if I think my car has been towed? Will, call 911 first. Make sure you have your license plate and a make and model of your vehicle ready. If your vehicle has been towed, the dispatcher will give you a number to call to find out where your vehicle was towed to. If your vehicle is not on the tow log, it may have been stolen, in which case you should meet with an officer and make a police report.
And you can also go to our website, KH12.com, to submit a question. And then you click on the Wake Up Today tab and then Ask HPD. Those are some good questions.
Good questions. In fact, Tyzer, I saw you shaking your head, and you've been there, done that, right?
Yeah.